Wildest dreams have come true. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Taylor Swift.
Woo! Hey, Al.
Hey, Tay Tay.
What's up?
Oh, you look fantastic.
Thank you.
All right. Up next, we've got one babe, one.
I mean, I love that we're pretending like this is normal. So Halloween would not be.
Wait, hold on, I want to show my earring.
Hey, Halloween. I was sitting next to Cookie Monster.
Hey!
Halloween wouldn't be complete without a scary story. So this morning, we are hearing the true tale that inspired a terrific classic Sherlock Holmes mystery.
I'm not wearing glasses.
What's your excuse?
I was literally in another world. Welcome back to a special holiday.
So what?
Halloween edition of our series
that's
by the numbers.
We're talking about during commercial. That's
from
why.
Costumes to candy, there are some scary big numbers to talk about this year, and we're there.
Yeah. So again, in the billions, $3.6 billion as the expected spend on candy this year. Again, also according to the National Retail Federation, chocolate got a lot more expensive this year. But some other stats for you: the top candy is Reese's, which is the correct answer. Peanut butter and chocolate.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Perfect. 68% of Americans hand out candy. And by the way, the candy apple in 1908, that was an accident. It was a confectioner in New York.
It's like my happy place when we do this kind of thing.
And, you know, we say it every year, but it truly does make a village to make our Halloween a hit. And we want to give a special shout out to some of the folks who helped us put it together. Our costume designer, Stacey Greenbaum, our wardrobe lead, Alice Rosansky, our entire hair, makeup, and wardrobe teams, Ed Helbig and the design department, editor Scott Goldberg, all of our producers, including Christine, Malia, Kevin, Phoebe, and Aaron.
Yes, and Jody, Brittany, Louie, and the SNL wig and prosthetics team. I mean, seriously, if you've got mullets and ponytails and...
This is the first year that everyone wore a wig.
Oh, wow.
That's right.
Wow. I don't know. I've been wanting to try bleach blonde hair for a while.
I think that's a great look.
For the rest of the day.
You should wear that trick-or-treating with the kids.
Calvin is freaked out by the tattoo. And he's wondering why I'm not wearing pants.
Has he seen the one in the back? Plus, Emily Krolich from our music team, thanks to all of you. Third hour of today, we'll be right back.
Bite my tongue.
Not wearing a costume.
Look at Chris, though. Look at Chris. She's scared.
Tomorrow, we've got a real music legend, Chaka Khan.
And don't forget to watch Hoda and Jenna. The Halloween fun continues.